Right. Ben Grimm is on the beat. I really go there. I'm bring tax, people think I'm a group, but I've been solo since my partner flew the coup. People guess I'm from the north, but can't put their finger on it. They say Manchester, but I say far from it. My birthplace is fresh, you can lie and watch the comments on Green Hills, but I need the city for my lean skills. 7-8, moving through the landscape was new to me. Rural life was hard, cities hold opportunities. I was only 4.5 years with no fears, never understood it, but I shed no tears. We're on the move, I guess that's something to prove. That you got to enrich, pass clothes and food. So we study late, me I was out with 5 mates, searching out line of water fights till late. Round the back of Tesco's when it's time to break. Get the cardboard boxes, the crusty tape. On a mission now, had to write my own thoughts down. Land is popper in my part of town, plus I'm writing lyrics now. Staying in and making pause tape tracks. Need an arc to scratch, I put my demos on wax. Struggle right, keeping the business and the beats tight. Having to anticipate a bailiff or a street fight. Now getting caught up in a tight situation bothers everybody. But lately I've been elevating, making moves like my first verse. I put my debts where my mouth is and still don't curse. I put records out before, so I'm kinda rehearsed. Cause I'll never float again now, the bubble has burst. To 16, me and DJ Test make the team. I met a lot of people on the record shop scene, such as Breaking the Illusion, Idol Rockers, DJ Martin and more. We stand round checking demos at the record store. We had a limited arrangement, no studio as such. We stand round on the pavement, rapping in a circle, just glad to be giving beat. Gigging before train spotters made a living, we made tracks. I finally said fuck that, there has to be a better way of dealing with the knockbacks. We're shopping demos like we need these twice, like Bob Effect. Thomas said press our own racks, I'm down for that. We saved 6 months for the mission. BTI and Brain Tax, low life first edition. That was 92 and distribution got flaky. Going down and seeing red and now they don't want to pay me. You must be crazy if you think I quit. I moved to London, 5 years doling it, I went legit. I borrowed money that I still paid back, because I guaranteed my place on this hip hop map. And it's like that.